Look at this, guys. Whoa. It is now officially the start of Halloween time out here at the Disneyland Resort. The giant pumpkins are out here at the entrance. Look at Pluto, Minnie, Donald, Mickey, and Goofy, the Fab Five, out here for Halloween time. Man, spooky season has made its way back to the Disneyland Resort. Let's go. And if you take a look at that way, Oogie Boogie, all complete. And we're gonna be heading to DCA later on today. But for now, we are gonna start the day at Disneyland. And Halloween time is officially here. Let's go! Whoa! It looks like it's going to be a busy day out here at Disneyland. Man! Crowded Main Street today. But take a look at this, guys. It's back! Giant Mickey Pumpkin! Some people call it Blinky Mickey. Others call it Winky Minky. I'm gonna call it Flirty Mickey. Copyright. Flirty Mickey, that's what I'm gonna call it. But look at that. The giant Mickey pumpkin is back on Main Street. Man. And it's a crowd in Main Street today. The official start of Halloween season, and it's gonna be a busy one today. Busy and hot, like always. Always a hot day out here, man. But man, it's still gonna be an awesome day. You guys already know that. We always have a good time out here at Disneyland, even if it's busy. But right now, I think we're gonna head to New Orleans Square for Haunted Mansion Holiday. Today's the first day of Haunted Mansion Holiday, as it is, like I mentioned, the first day of spooky season, official first day of Halloween time out here at Disneyland. So we are gonna be heading to New Orleans Square. Oh man. Can you guys hear the music? Oh man. Well, we are gonna head to New Orleans Square for a Haunted Mansion Holiday. And we're gonna cut right through Adventureland. So New Orleans Square it is. Let's go.
Peaceful, not even a mouse. The stockings lights, all hung by the chimney with care. When opened that morning, would cause such a scare. The children, nestled all snuggled in their beds, would have nightmares of monsters and skeleton heads.
Guys, this is a Dapper Dance! Oh man!
In the good old Halloween time, in the good old Halloween time, strolling through the neighborhood, having a scary good, scary good time. You trick or treat on every street in most of it only comes but once a year, our good old Halloween time. In the good old Halloween time, in the good old Halloween time, strolling through the neighborhood, having a silly good time. You trick or treat on every street in halls that candy you'll find. It only comes but once a year, our good old Halloween time. In the good old Halloween time.
Wow, fellas, can you believe it? A standing ovation. Thank you so much, everybody. Folks, we are the Dapper Dans.
And we are here to sing for you.
Man, to see the Dapper Dance again, guys. Whoa, that was freaking amazing. Man, the Dapper Dans are the best. Woo! And it's Halloween time, man. So Dapper Dans, Halloween time. Oh, man. Let's go. Character sighting. Tinkerbell's here. The beautiful Tinkerbell. Whoa, look at her. Okay, Tinkerbell, where's Peter Pan? Oh no!
So, hopefully here in Disneyland somewhere, he just got distracted, you know.
Yeah, he's probably with the Lost Boys, huh?
Yeah, he's always hanging out with them. He makes them just snow worse, you know. They get each other riled up and they roll in the mud and then he doesn't bathe for weeks at a time.
Just tell him to be careful from Captain Hook.
Oh yeah, have you seen him yet today?
No. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Oh, yeah. Well, you tell him to be careful, Tink. You have a good day, okay?
Thank you.
Guys, it's Alice. Alice and the Cheshire Cat. Oh, my God. Look, it's the Cheshire Cat. Whoa. Oh man!
Oh my goodness, this is a big
one. Oh, that is so cool! Man! Definitely Halloween time out here, look at that! Oh man! Let's go.
I'm a fellow YouTuber.
Oh, look, they're playing. They're looking for the white rabbit? Oh.
He's always late. He's
late. Oh, but look, they found...
They found,
they a, found tigger. A tigger! Whoa, what?
T-I-double-R?
Oh, snap.
Hold on, guys, hold on. They're saying bye to Tigger. Oh, but look, Alice and the Cheshire Cat. He went that away.
He went that way.
He went that way. Okay. That way.
No, he went this way. He went up to the moon.
That way? No, that way? Where did Alice go? Oh, man. Oh, that was amazing, guys. Whoa, let's go. Whoa, take a look at this. It's the new Mickey popcorn bucket. That Halloween time popcorn bucket. Look at that. He's a mummy. Oh, man. This is so freaking cool. The new Halloween time Mickey popcorn bucket out here at Disneyland. Let's go. Whoa, man, look at Main Street, all crowded up, man. Halloween time's officially here, and so are the crowds, man. Welcome back, everybody. Oh, man, but really though, guys, it feels good to be back at Disneyland and Halloween time. Oh my god, it's felt like it's been like so much time, but we are finally out here again, and it's Halloween time out here at the happiest place on earth. And oh man, look at giant Mickey all the way over there. But man, nothing but good times out here at Disneyland. Happy weekend. Oh man, let's go. Oh man, take a look at this, guys. If you come to the refreshment corner, whenever you're hungry, out here for Halloween time, they have the hot barbecue bacon dog. All beef foot-long hot dog, silver choice of sliced apples or bag of chips, $11.99. Man, out in the refreshment corner, right here on Main Street. Let's go. Look at the pumpkins, guys, out here by the Walt statue. Look at Winnie the Pooh. Oh, Tink, we just had an interaction with Tink. And Roger Rabbit is out here. Buzz Lightyear, and I know Woody's over there on the other side. But dang, Halloween time out here at Disneyland. Hold on, we're gonna catch the other pumpkins too. We can't miss any of them. Oh, there's Woody, see, right there. And Jack Skellington and Tarzan. Tarzan looks kind of weird, but Tarzan. Oh man, let's go. Halloween time.
Donald, Goofy, and Pluto Plan, our favorite Disney Citrus.
Hey! Look at this, guys! Whoa! Oh, man!
And four,
this is freaking
souls.
Awesome! Mickey and Minnie, look, in their Halloween costumes. Whoa! That is so freaking cool! Look at that! Wow! Bye. Dale! Whoa! That was amazing. Let's go!
You know what I call Jason?
So from what it looks like,
he's a goof.
We are headed to Fantasyland. Whoa, look at my buddy Jason right here, look. Oh, he was dancing a while ago. Now he's not dancing. Whoa, what happened?
Because I felt the camera on me.
Wow.
I felt the camera on
no
me.
No way. Oh, that sun is too bright. Dang it. Sorry about that, guys. Whoa. That was too bright. Snow White's wishing well. But we are headed to Fantasyland. I believe towards Mr. Toad's. Ooh. I heard something about at night.
At night?
At night we have to come back because I heard something about at night. Oh man. Whoa. You are entering Fantasyland.
A new YouTuber.
Oh yeah. Right here, Luke. Whoa. But man.
Now I got over.
We are in Fantasyland. Let's go. Oh man.
59 subscribers.
And look at Peter Pan. As always.
Damn, it's a long
line. As always, Peter Pan with that long line.
Same with Snow White.
Well, Snow White is not that bad. But Peter Pan. Yeah, Peter Pan's always the. Yeah. Gotta get here early for Peter Pan.
Whoa. You gotta catch up to Joanne.
A crowded Fantasyland right here. Dang. Man. But it's a beautiful Friday out here at Disneyland.
Right there. Magic key.
Oh man. We are going to keep the day, the adventures going out here at Disneyland. Let's go. If you are a Magic Key pass holder, you guys want to come to Fantasyland right here. Go, Jason, do your thing. where you're able to get a magic shot right here.
Not
I believe.
Magic shot.
Not that magic shot. Not that magic shot. But this magic shot. A Disney photo pass magic shot.
Also free.
Man. Yeah, this magic I'm not going to tell you guys what it is if you don't know, but you're going to see in a bit what it is. But right here, Magic Key Pass holders, come to Fantasyland for a Disney photo pass magic shot. Let's go. Oh man, guys, look at this. Her Majesty the Queen. Wow, Her Majesty the Queen.
I don't see a bow.
You're not even bowing.
There, see?
Any suggestions for how I should use the apple this time? A pie?
Yeah.
Apple juice.
Oh, that's yeah, you can. Yeah, it could be a potion.
Go easily into the potion.
Oh, yeah, she'll drink the apple juice easily, right? Oh, see? There you go. Well, yeah, definitely go look for Isma. Yeah. Wow. Oh yeah, she would. She definitely would love. Wow. Go. Oh, look, she's looking at you, Jason. Her Majesty the Queen. So, guys, check this out. If you come out here to a Pioneer Mercantile right here at Frontierland, you're gonna see this cool Halloween photo op right here. Dang. Halloween time, man. And one of the cool photo ops right here at the Pioneer Mercantile out in Frontierland. Oh man, keeping the adventures going out here at Disneyland. Let's go. Oh man, we are getting ready for some fireworks. Halloween screams. the new fireworks spectacular for Halloween time out here at Disneyland. Let's go!
Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Oh, there it goes!
Oh my god. Such an amazing day out here at Disneyland, and take a look at Main Street at close. Wow, such a beautiful view, guys. And now it's all about Halloween time out here at Main Street. Take a look at that. Wow. Amazing, just simply amazing. And look at our Blinky Mickey, Flirty Mickey, I call him. Blinky Mickey, Winky Mickey, I don't know, he has too many names. But take a look at Mickey at night. Wow, just beautiful, guys. Man, and it was an awesome Friday out here at Disneyland. And wow, look at that.
Sorry.
Whoa. Still a lot of people out here. And it's already closing time. But take a look at Mickey. One more time. Oh man. Let's go. The characters are out, guys. Look at this. In their Halloween outfits. Oh, man. Whoa. Halloween time. Let's go. Man, guys, today was such an amazing day being out here at Disneyland for the first official day of Halloween time. Thank you guys so much for joining me on today's adventure. If you liked the video, please don't forget to hit that like button. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe and notification button so you guys don't miss any future adventures. Saying goodnight all the way from Disneyland. Cali Dreamin', signing out.